Megan, thank you so much. Well, a fire forced a family out of their home in West Asheville. Around 10 o'clock this morning, crews got the calls about smoke coming from the home on Wilburn Road near the Sonic off Patton Avenue. Two people were home at the time, and they got out safely. There were also four dogs inside. Three of them made it out alive. Firefighters say it looks like the fire started in the back of the house. The Red Cross is helping the family.